Let's update the View Will Appear function so that the Stop Recording button is disabled right from the start. Take out the print line and add the following to View Will Appear. Let's make the Stop Recording button disabled by default. Now we need a way to enable the Stop Recording button and in the same time disable the Record button. There are two functions you wrote earlier that can help us here. In the Record Audio function, we can add the following two lines. One line to enable the Stop Recording button and a second line to disable the Record button. Finally, in the Stop Recording function, we can add the following three lines. We can set the Record button back to enabled, we can disable the Recording button, and we can reset the text on the recording label. Let's test it. We can run it by clicking the Run button up here or pressing Command R on your keyboard. We can see right away that the Stop Recording button has been disabled when the view loads. If we click Record, we can see the label has changed and now the Stop Recording button is enabled. At the same time, the Recording button is disabled because we're actually recording. If we hit Stop, this button is enabled again, and the label has changed back to Tap to Record.